Hi, Switcher Studio 8.0 went live today, and this video is all about the new features and designed to get you absolutely set up for the road ahead. Let's dive in. So if you go to the Outputs tab, basically you've got some new options. You've got broadcasting options, you've got RTMP reconnect experimental. So if you're using RTMP to broadcast to alternative spaces to what's already provided in the app, if there's any dropouts of Wi-Fi or any connection issues, then it will allow you to reconnect automatically. So it stops you from having to then stop and restart the app as well. The newer feature underneath involves director mode then, under director mode, which should be on if you're wanting to keep copies of your videos in higher quality. You go to advanced settings and you can actually change the composition format to 4K if you've got compatible phones that allow you to film in 4K, and you can do that 30 frames per second. You can change the recording bitrate as usual underneath there. The record live output is now, you can then record a good 1080p output of your live stream. You can live stream obviously to 1080p, but it will record the videos from all sources in 4K if they are compatible with 4K resolution. Obviously if they're not, if they're just 1080p, it will just be 1080p resolution. Moving along then, we've got some new features in our GUI. We've got Carter, which is basically a new Shopify integration. Carter is a new integration by Switcher Studio, and if you want to watch a separate video that I've done, you'll be able to see how you can set this integration up. When you tap on this, it allows you to select the shop. I've got a couple. I've got one here for Mobile Livestream Success, and then if you click into the collection, you'll then be able to select the collection that you want. In this case, I've got a launch collection for the first time I do some mobile live streams. I'll be able to show you this as well. And if you click on edit properties, you can then see what people will then be able to put in. This is a window you can then tap to then feature on the screen. You can resize it, and what you can do is you can see those new light blue grids that are now within 8.0. It allows you to put your asset on the screen and not be lost on the screen for your viewer. So you just put it in the corner, for example, or anywhere you want, and then you can also change the colors to your own brand profile or specific colors that you want. You can change the brand profile on the switcherstudio.com website as well. So once you've done that, you can then click done, and then what will happen is, as I've shown you in another video which you can check on this channel, where people type into Facebook Messenger, for example this code, which is cart 100, then what will happen is they'll have an automated messaging service where they can then choose the product that they want, and then they'll be taken through to the cart to pay for the item. It's all done automatically without leaving your live stream. There have been other features that have been added under the hood as well, but mainly these are the 4K director mode, the RTMP reconnection, and the Carter connection with Shopify as well. So those are the features in Switcher Studio 8. If you would like to have a free 30-day trial of Switcher Studio, then please hit the link below in the description, and that will be bit.ly/getSwitcherStudio. And if you've liked this video and you'd like to give me some support, then please hit the thumb and also subscribe to the channel for more videos like such as this. I'm going to be showing you some amazing tips on how you can get the best out of your mobile live videos. So if that's definitely for you, then you know what to do. And all that remains for me to say is thanks very much for joining me on the video today, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Cheers for now.